Police searched a second floor apartment at the Fox Ridge development for evidence. Two men were shot here around 10 in the morning. A witness who was next door did not want to be identified described to me what happened.
We heard yelling, and then I heard pop, 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 pop really loud.
This woman called 911. She says police arrived and had to break down the door to get in.
They brought two guys, the guy that lives up there and I think his friend, out on stretchers. They were both shot.
South Lebanon Township police ran into three suspects leaving the home and escaping in a vehicle. A chase ensued that ended near 7th and Guilford Streets in Lebanon City.
The female operator parked on her own, parked in an alley and took off on foot and was located by members of the Lebanon City Police Department.
South Lebanon Township officers took another suspect into custody and recovered weapons, but a third got away.
Everyone just keep their eyes open. If they see anything that looks suspicious, call their 911 immediately.